very focused on coming to the gym. It's very important that you come and do muscle training or you know, fitness. Especially एक actor होने के नाते fit रहना बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरी होता है. But I also do yoga and you know, when it's hot and in the summer, I try and go for a swim. These are the three things I do. No, I'm not one who believes in size zero at all. I am definitely somebody who believes in feeling fit. And being thin does not necessarily mean that you're thin. I mean that you're fit. And it's very, very important that you eat right. It's very important that you work out. And I think that what's a woman? A woman's not half the woman that she is without her curves. So I've been very focused on making sure that the curves always stay.
I have a trainer here at Gold's who I follow very religiously, but that apart, when I don't get time to go to the gym, I have a cross trainer at home, so I do like an hour of cross trainer and resistance bands. That picture was taken when I was at my leanest. it's got some attitude, and well, I'm happy to be on the Gold's calendar on April, which is my month. I did a picture for Vogue. It was in the inside pages. I don't think the focus was the way the media made it. It was a very tastefully shot picture. It was not a cover. It was an inside picture of 10, as per Vogue, 10 of the nicest you know, bodies in the country. And I think too much of a big deal was made out of it.